Hey guys, what's going on? My name is Lake, and I'm back here again with the episode of my Let's Play. I don't know exactly what episode it is. It's like five or six. But anyways, I thought I'd change something up today instead of doing my usual villager thing. I took a break from that, and today I'm gonna try to do a pretty small slime farm. As you can see, I installed this mod. It's called like Slime Truck Finder, and as you can see, I just pointed to it, but obviously you can't see. It says Slime False. And then I marked out the area where the slime spawn, which is true right here. And as you can see, we got a big boy in here. And I got my looting 2 sword. So I'm just gonna try to make a little slime farm. And if you didn't know, this is like where my quarry is or where I usually get all my slimes and stuff. So I'm just gonna try to make a little slime farm to make it more efficient, you know, have them bounce off into water streams and then have them like cut off. They're spawning like crazy right now. So ever since I've marked out these areas, I don't know why. Hate creepers. But anyways, I need to light up everything right now. It's just gonna be a little small farm, just a little project that I can do on camera. But I've marked out where the slimes are gonna spawn, and I'm gonna go back, I'm gonna fill these up, and I'll be back. Like, I'm gonna fill them up. I can't remember if it's two high or three high, but I'll be back when I fill all this in and whatnot, and I'll put some grass and make it look good, so I'll be back. Alright, I'm back. I came back a little earlier than I suspected I would, but I just want to show you what I'm doing right now. I'm basically just lining the bottom with wood instead of, I need to blow that out a little bit. Wood instead of, dirt, and I'm gonna do the sides with wood, and then the top with dirt, and then I got some grass blocks that I got from Silk Touch that I'm gonna put up in the middle. I think it'll look good. I saw this guy's with that had mycelium, which is the grass from mushroom biomes, but I haven't found a mushroom biome yet. Not that lucky. Wait, is this true? Alright, so it's supposed to be right here. Wait. Alright, good. I'm just trying to get the maximum number of spawning spaces, so like this will be the last spawning block, and then the water channels will be right here. So I can get the most amount of spawnable space, because if I had the water channels inside the spawning place, it wouldn't be as effective. And I'm gonna leave this hollow because I already have pumpkins in there. So hopefully monsters don't spawn. Oh, I just realized I lost my helmet. Need to get another one pretty soon. I'm about to start making diamond armor, but I don't want to make any until I have it enchanted, because I feel like it's just gonna be a big waste of diamonds. And I got myself a new diamond axe a couple minutes ago. Efficiency 4 and breaking 3. God, it was a level 46, and I got it from my blaze rod or blaze XP farm. That thing's working great. It just gives me a bunch of XP. And probably two cycles of like 200, I got about level 46, which it only took about 220 minutes of being AFK. So that was, it's really fast and whatnot. And alright, I'm gonna go AFK, or not AFK, I'm gonna go do some work off camera so you don't just see a bunch of just placing blocks and that's it. Alright, so I've got this part in, I've got basically the framework. I put some dirt in the middle so the grass can grow, but it's not growing well. Maybe it needs some light. I'm putting pumpkins on here, I tore them up from the floor, but this is what this one's gonna look like, and I'll do this one too. Alright, I'm putting in the pumpkins right now to prevent other mobs from spawning, and I just noticed one of my buddies spawned over on that platform. So it's working well so far. I haven't had any spawn over here, but that's obviously because I'm right here and I'm just trying to get it so it's. Ugh. It's 7 right here, so that means someone will spawn. So I think I'm gonna move it. There's no way if this can be exactly symmetrical because. And I don't know why you can't place pumpkin. Oh, obviously I can't place pumpkins right there because my body's in the way. But you can't place pumpkins on sides. But it's not going to be exactly symmetrical, the pumpkins, because it's like an even surface. So I'm just trying to get all the base levels. If you can see, it says BL right next to planes. That's the light level of the blocks right here. So, and this is what they can spawn on. Actually, I could have moved it back because these are 15, I believe. They emit light level 15 in it, and up like one block would be 14, 13, 12, but my head is at the, it's a block away from here, that's why it is 13, 13, 14, and then the All right, my head is 13. That's where it says the base level. And then my feet. All right, my head is, let's see, these two are the block above me. This is 13, which it shows on the block level. This is 14, and then the pumpkin is 15. So actually, I think I can move it back, I'm pretty sure. It gets pretty technical. Because, all you have to do is simple math. And it's not even math, actually. So this is 15, 14, 13, 12, 11, 10, 9. Even though it'll say 7, it's actually 8 at my feet. See, I'll go like this. Hold on, I'll show you. See? So now my head is basically where they're going to spawn, and it's 9. So this is basically, it's good, so no other monsters will spawn, actually. So there, see it says 7, that's because my head is 2 above the block. So anyways, that's that. And I'm just trying to make sure there's no other, like, 6s, so. And, oh, crap, where's my dirt? For some reason, I have to place it, like, there, and then I have to do this, so. So I'm doing that so the block below it doesn't block the light from the bottom, because the bottom's hollow, and I don't want mobs to spawn. I believe I messed up on this one. Yeah, I placed this pumpkin in the wrong spot. I might need to get, yeah, I probably will need to go up and get some more. And I had too many items, and I uninstalled it, because I wanted to install. I wanted to be completely legit. Like, I wasn't modding, like, anything. It's like, if I forgot, like, now if I forgot, like, 2 pumpkins, I'd give myself, like, 2 pumpkins. But I uninstalled that. So, it's good. We're all good now. So, there's no modding at all. So, anyways, I'm just gonna finish up. And I have Optifine installed and this other mod. But they're not really affecting the game. It's still playing up. I did the other mod is Optifine, which gets rid of depth fog. I believe what it's called. Why are they spawning over there? Is that a spawn? I didn't really check over here. It's not. But I believe like over. Is this? I don't know. I don't know why they're over here. Maybe they came from over there or something. Because these are the only 2 spawning places I could find around in this quarry. But it's fine, so. What the heck? What am I doing? Alright, I'm just trying to make this semi-symmetrical. But it can't ever be. But I'm just trying to make it all so the light level's good. So I believe, if I look at the light level, yeah. And sorry, you see all those O's and whatnot. I don't know what that shit is. So yes, I believe I am. Oh, I saw 7, but where was that at? Somewhere. Yeah, that was the 7. We saw the 4, but alright, we're good. So I'm gonna go do this over here. Put in the pumpkins. And as you can see, that grass is spreading rapidly. I don't know why this isn't. Maybe this has to do with something. Why I'm like right here. So I'll be back. Alright, I came back to the surface to get more supplies. I'm gonna need some stairs for, I believe I have a bunch somewhere. So yeah, 46. I came out to get some stairs, some wood for, what you call it, signs, but I don't know if I want to use that good wood. And I need to get some glass, too, to fill it up. Oh, and I need a bucket with, another bucket with water in it, because I need to make an infinite water source, because the slimes are going to be jumping in the stream. I basically finished the bottom of this, or the platforms, and I dug out some of it. Oh, and I came out to get some. My Fortune 3 thing to, let me take some, let's take a 64 of that. Hopefully that'll be enough signs, but probably not off the service again. I need to get my efficiency, or Fortune 3 pick to get some of that redstone down there. Actually, my Silk Touch pick to get it. As you can see, my inventory is almost full. So, here I'll go down and show you my progress. It's probably been an hour now, just doing what I do. See, this guy must have jumped off or something. I've got tons of tools on me. See, false, false, false. Unless there's a true place. Ow! You bitch! Slimes actually do lots of damage for how small they are, or how cuddly they look. I got my looting 2 sword. I got a shit ton of slimes. Slime balls. So here it is. Here's the finish. Oops. Is it dark over there? I'm trying to maximize spawn rates by lighting up everything. So, yeah, it must have been dark up here. It's amazing he spawned in this little weird place, though. So hopefully that's good. If I see any more mobs, I'm just gonna put torches in there. Alright. Oh, I forgot to grab the glass. I'm an idiot. I'll have to go up eventually anyways. Oh crap. Why are creepers spawning over here? So many. Oh, it kinda is dark over here. I still have those pumpkins on me, don't I? Yeah. I need more hotbar space. So this looks like it'll hopefully fix it. And I need to dig out this wall still, but just an update on here. Almost all the grass is grown, which is kind of surprising. It actually grows really fast when you're away from it. So I'm just going to... Yes, my silk. Got some. I think I'm going to make this... I don't know if I'm going to make it 4 high or 3. It's 3 now, but there's a bunch of holes in the ceiling, and it looks ghetto. I think I'm just going to grab some stone and fill it in. Actually... It looks fine, whatever. But, alright, so here's where I am now. Next, I'll be clearing out all the walls, and I'll get glass, and I'll be back. Alright, I've done this. Put some glass around the end so I could see, and I'm, I don't know why I made this go this way. I should have made it go that way, but whatever. And I'm putting in the water streams right now, and as you can see, there's a bunch of happy slimes jumping up and down over there. I don't know how I'm going to kill them. It'll probably be... I'll probably have to look it up on YouTube and see how to do it, because I don't know. I'm going to use the Slime Reducer by probably Exuma. I think that's his name. I heard people used it before, so that's what I'm probably going to do. It'll take the big slimes from big slimes to medium to little, and it's basically what it's going to do, and I believe I don't have any inventory space, whatever. I should probably... taking some of the stuff out, but whatever. So I'm just gonna, this is the design I'm going with. It's pretty simple. It's used a lot. I believe Etho might have made it. Oh crap, why did I do that? I believe I can put it there and it'll make a, oh, it should have made a infinite water source, but it doesn't, I guess. And there's an infinite water source right here. I didn't really know what to do with this edge, so I looked up a video, and it's kind of, It kind of pushes them there, but it's okay. Oh, I think I might make this 3 high. But no, because slimes can't jump in water, actually. They try to jump, and they just get stuck. So I hope that's not a problem. But who knows? It could probably create a huge problem, but hopefully not. Because, all right, so I've got these. Where are my stairs? All right, so I'm going to need to... How am I going to do this? This part's pretty sketchy. I think I'm going to do it. Oh, here. This will be a good way, I hope. So I'm going to have the... Ooh. Let me see. I'm going to put the water over here. Or some of it, at least. Let me go get some more. Oh, infinite stream right there. Alright, I wanted to just, I want the water just to flow this way, hopefully. But I don't know if I could do this. See, I just want it to be like this, but if it's like this, will they... See, they would stop right here, but... Can I put another? Let me see. So if I put that there, I think this will work. I hope it works. Let me go get some more water. I probably should have brought a bunch of buckets, but whatever. Oh, there's an infinite. This is an infinite source. Yeah, it is. Alright. So, hopefully, this will be a good way to do it. Alright, I think this will work. Yeah, it'll just get pushed over here. I probably should have done that over there. But, whatever. See, they all get pushed this way, but... Yeah, I think I'm going to switch this up, because I don't want them getting, wait, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, yeah, then I have to redo it all, I'm just going to leave it. I was trying to make it a little faster for the slimes to get there, because if the slimes jump in, like, a little over here, they'll head this way, and then they'll have to go all the way around since they get there, and I'm going to try to link these two up. Jeez, there's a ton of slimes there. I'm going to try to link these two up somehow, some way, but, alright, see, yeah. So those just get pushed. They'll get pushed right to here. Do I have enough? Oh crap, don't need, I don't, I can empty a bunch of this stuff, but this is a bigger project than I imagined, but that's why I'm trying to keep these parts short, so, oh, wrong side, I'm an idiot. So I'll be back when I finish this, so peace. Alright, I am back. I've almost got this part done, I got that one done, and as you can see, I got some, it worked fine. I watched the big slime go through, and he didn't, like, jump out of here, because if it was too short, he couldn't jump out of there, because the water holds him in, as you can see, they're trying to jump, so I'm just gonna, I have to find a killing mechanism. I think I'm gonna end this after today, because it's honestly been about 2 to 3 hours of me working on this. But after I get all this done, after I get this worked out, I'm gonna join them together, and I think I'm gonna somehow I'm gonna take this water stream over here, and then I'll put a water stream back here and push them over to here, and hopefully by then they can come and join in and have some fun. And as you can see, there's lots of little guys right here. I love the way slime's my favorite passive mob and my favorite mob of all time. They're so, like, I love the sounds they make, and they're so, like, squishy and awesome. And so this is coming along good. I'll just finish this up right now of me doing this. As you can see, these came out pretty good. I had a problem with a skeleton spawning over there a while ago, but I don't know why, and he stopped spawning over there, so I'm just not gonna worry about it. And do I have any? Oh, I only have 2 signs left. Dang it. Might have to go get some more wood, which would be very annoying, which I probably will. At least I'm not. Dude, I wish this extended one more, so then they could be, like, flush with the edge, but whatever. You can't always get what you want. Oh, I'm gonna have to go get more wood for signs. So I will be back. Alright, I got some signs. I had some wood over there and that chest over there, and hopefully, I believe I have like 5, which is hopefully, I think I'll have 1 extra. Alright, so put this there. And put the water, grab some more. I've actually done this all legit since I uninstalled my single player. Not my single player commands, my too many items. So I've had to actually go up to the top and get items, so it's all good. Alright, so here. This is where I'm going to end it today. I will do a second part later. I'm going to have to edit this all together. But thanks for watching. And this has been Blake. And subscribe if you want to see more. So thank you. Goodbye.